Welcome back, guys, to the Let's Play Super Meat Boy. Still trying to get this damn key. I can't see how to get up high enough on that last part. It's the only bit I need. I've got caught on the wall then. No! No! Why do I keep hitting that wall? How I'd get over. Oh, why is it doing this to me? Oh wow. Maybe you gotta jump later. Practice doing the jump. Actually, I've got an idea. I wonder if I can just go under. I think this might be the way to do it. Yeah, right. That's it. That's how to do it. It's easy when you use your brain. Totally messed it up. No! I don't know how hard this game looks, but I can assure you playing it is harder. Come on. I just can't get it. It's so risky because if you just jump up that wall for a second too long, you'll just go straight into the top blade. Yes! Finally! Whew. Oh! A bit of warning would have been nice. Oh my god! This is ridiculous! Oh! I didn't know there was another one there. I hate when they do cheap things like that. And like, a trap just comes out of nowhere. Right. How quickly did that door shut? Superman to get up there in that speed. What? The swan ate it then, I heard the sound. Ah. Go in the salt. Run to your deaths. Stupid enemies. Oh. Where the hell am I? I really don't know how to get up there quick enough. Don't get old watching him just run into the salt or whatever it is. Oh wow, I do it myself. Calm's a bitch. Really not sure how to do this. Ah, so close. Oh, right, that must be how you do it. It's the only way that'll get me closer. Lag. Always just lags at the worst time. I was in then. I was in. Yes. I've got to get past this. There we go. Got the lightning fast. Alright, the wall's up there. Oh, that's ridiculous. You gotta like time it, so you gotta like jump before your platform appears. You gotta jump sooner when I'm actually on the platform. Bad time, bad time. No! Ah! I was so close. Jump then, I'm sure of it. Oh, damn it. That's the second one. I just can't land on that platform. Should have jumped. Should have jumped. Yes, yes! Yeah! Tune in next time, guys. See ya.